My name's Laura James. I'm a journalist with the Daily News. Recently, I joined a secret order dedicated to investigating mysterious crimes. As a journalist, it's quite easy for me to hear about any peculiar happenings in the city. So here I am again, driving to the scene of a strange murder.
Evening. You're on the Martell's private property now. You'll just state your name and business. Laura James, eh? But yes, the cops said you'd be... Still, I can't let you pass until you show me some ID.
My duties.
All right, that's fine. You can go in. I hope you'll prove more. Until just now, they hadn't found Mrs. Martell's... But let me tell you something. What you're about to see inside. Here's a copy of the mansion key. Take it.
faster!
That's Thomas Martell. Couldn't believe my eyes, but it really was Thomas Martell, risen from his grave. But how did he manage to return from death? And where did he disappear to afterwards? I must return to Order headquarters for help. Professor Bishop can help me figure this out.
Laura! Hey! Over here!
Laura! How nice to see you! I'm afraid I can't open the door right now. I was digging in the archives inside the Hall of Fame, and when Order HQ hasn't been active. Rust and dust and chaos everywhere. I tried calling for Will, but I guess he was too occupied. Could you find him for me, Laura? He'll think of something to set me free. He should be in the lab. Here's the code for you.
Oh, Laura! I was using my soundproof. I was deep inside an experiment to increase the...
What's that? Bishop's locked it...
Yeah, Me and the professor tried tidying up him. I even started working on an anti-rust agent. But I'm locked here. Let me show you. You better not stick your hands inside. It's an alkali, after all.
Thanks for getting me out. Say, Laura, have you found who killed... What? Her own husband, Rice? It's getting serious, I tell you. Take everything you need from HQ and go to the... We have to find out how Thomas Martell became...
Breaking the stand in the Hall of Fame is not a good idea. Bishop blow his top at such a barbaric act. But what if we cut the... The light is coming from that hatch. There's something behind it, but it's too heavy to move with my... You better not stick your hands inside. It's an alkali. Good job! Now we can return to the cliff and test. The car's ready, Laura. Get behind the wheel. Don't worry, I'll tell you what to do. The pipe is too high. I think the poor bastard fell from it when he was trying to get away. Looks like some kind of mineral. Never seen such before. I'd better take a piece for analysis. This plan. The pipe is too high. My guess is... Now, it's... I think the generator is somehow connected to the grand piano. Look! There are bits of the blue... Even with the sledgehammer. World War. I'm fine, Laura. Worry you not. I can pull down the blockage. They could find us at any moment. Everything's just how the speleologist is. Now, you just have to find a way to open the door in the center. Laura, glad you're all right. I almost managed to get out, but a man with a machine... He was mumbling about some sort of These handcuffs are... If I had some grease, I could try and slide out. That guy is dangerous, and he might still be nearby. Oh, thanks for the help. We need to get back to the order and tell... Is the vent fan still blocking the tunnel? I'll help you out. These old structures should be easy. Take this. I found it in the cell. The Soul Reaper. We better stay away from that creature until we know a little more about him. The ventilation is turned off.
Richard Hardstein? You think that he's behind? We'll have to split up to work on a few different areas. Will needs to go to his home to... You head to the Metropolitan Opera and interview his colleagues. I'll search the archives for any data. I've never even heard of such a creature. Use our underground tunnels. We haven't activated the tunnel entrance from our new headquarters yet. Take this key to my study. You'll find everything you...
Good evening, miss. Unfortunately, you cannot purchase. Today we are presenting an exclusive show. I can only let you in if you have a personal.
Good day, mademoiselle. I saw the man from the photo at the entrance, but I'm not sure. Asking today on the radio, they were reporting some. I hope they won't get here. Unfortunately, I left. If you could bring them to me, I'm positive you will do very well.
All right, please come in. The show won't be starting for several hours. Enjoy your evening.
What? Who's there? Leave me alone. I have a huge headache. Hold on, please. If you bring me some painkillers, I'll answer your questions. Thank you. Forgive my being blunt, but I have a premiere, not to mention that dreadful... Yes, I know Richard Hardstein. One day I even over... Each time he looks at me, I feel sh... Fortunately, he almost never leaves his... Laura, can you help me one more time? I need my evening gown from the dressing room, but I saw... Can you bring me the dress? I'll wait for you in the hall. I'd be most grateful. Excellent. You know, I've remembered when I left. He looked completely strange. After he... Careful if you go anywhere near there. Here, take this little trinket. Thank you.
Mademoiselle Laura, you have a true gift. I saw the man in the photo leave the tea. He looked strange. I want to make a fair... If you would like to continue your painting lessons.
Laura, you're back right in time. Hartstein is on the Empire State Building. We better hurry. Once he takes them under his control, well, good job finding the freezing substance. The armor? Now, I found a key in the house. It was pretty welcome. This crossbow will be the basis for our weapon. We need to finish it. This crossbow will be the basis for our weapon. We need to finish it and insert the cartridge of the cryostasis substance. This crossbow will be the basis for our...
From what we know, starting from the very founding of the Order of the White Stone, its members vowed to maintain the balance of power in the world. Great minds joined the Order. With time, the organization attracted some dangerous... The turning point in the group's history was an excavation in the... These documents turned out to be excerpts from the Book of... Unlike in other versions of the Book of the Dead, in the scrolls, the priests quite feared, according to their accounts, some desperate cult member. But they found they could not detain him for long, because the dead could not find peace. After the manuscripts were translated, the Order concluded that clearly the scrolls would have to be destroyed if that information fell into the wrong hand. After all, human beings have always yearned.
Laura, we must use this cartridge to complete the weapon's trigger mechanism. We can't use the weapon now. First, we need to kill the generator. We can't use the weapon now. First, we need to kill the generator. We can't use the weapon. Looks like heart. There may be some important information on the police radio. We need to fix. The wires are all ripped up and there are puddles everywhere. We must find a safe way to cross. We must find the lost safe.
Do you copy?
Thank you.
This is the legendary We must deactivate the amplifier before he wakes up.
The epidemic of an unknown virus ended as quickly as it began. Police and government officials had no comment as to the causes. Well, we were lucky this time. Hopefully next time, we'll be ready.